Not exactly ideal baseball conditions with the rain coming down, but first pitch is just around the corner. We've got an AL East contest tonight between the Toronto Blue Jays and the New York Yankees.
And now, your 2021.
We've got baseball on the show, and it's coming up next.
Yankees.
Striding in is Teoscar Hernandez. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Toronto, the right fielder, Teoscar Hernandez.
First pitch on the way. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
7-0-6.
And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Now here's the pitch.
Nope, that's down.
And it's two balls and two strikes now.
2-2.
Full count, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And he lays off ball four, and the leadoff man is on to begin the ball game.
First baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
First pitch on its way. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. stands in as he looks at ball one here.
Perfect time for a mound visit right here. Just give him a breather, a chance to collect himself and get back to work.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch.
Nope,
fastball well outside.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
Called a strike and it's full 3-2.
3-2.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Now into the box, Lourdes Gurriel.
The left fielder, Lourdes Gurriel.
First offering.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
2-0 to the Jays left fielder.
Well, both of those balls have been inside, so if I'm hitting, I'm looking for something I can get my arms extended on. Probably won't come back inside for a third time.
Too tight with that one. 3-0. Comes with the fastball, but it's outside for ball four. So runners at first and second here with one away. And up next, a Berkeley area native, Marcus Semien. From the belt, kicks and deals. First pitch is a slider called for a strike.
Well, he's in a bit of hot water in this first inning, but if he can start throwing his slider effectively like that, he has a lot better chance of settling into this game.
1-1 the count now. He waits, now the pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul.
He appears to be having some issues with pitch command to start the game. He's dealing with two guys on, and that last pitch looked like a big mistake in that location, right down the middle, but he got away with it.
Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curve there, and that's out number two.
Batting fifth.
So it's first and second with two men gone. And in to bat next, the legacy, Bo Bichette. Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
Counts 1-0.
Here it is.
Hey, I don't mind that batter taking that strike right there. He's walked a couple people early in this game. Got to find out if he can find the zone. If he wants to walk them all in, we'll take it.
Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was late on that heater is he was expecting.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. So now here is Aaron Judge. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Yankees, the right fielder, Aaron.
Here's the pitch.
Judge.
1-0.
That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. Two balls and a strike now to the Yankees leadoff man. Over at the knees, and that's the second strike. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Next for New York, DJ LeMahieu.
Second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
First pitch coming, here it is.
After fouling off the second one, I got to step out of the box, adjust my batting gloves, and tell myself there's no chance he's tripling up on that pitch.
On a line, that's a base hit.
That is good. The first baseman.
At the plate, Luke Voit. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. Man at first for him following the one-out single. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
He didn't look overly fooled right there because a lot of pitchers will go to the breaking stuff 0-2, but he certainly looked ready for a breaker on that pitch.
In the dirt, and he is in there. They couldn't get him at second. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
Wow, this is a pretty good at-bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And he's seen a lot of pitches, too.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Cool. Luke Voit becomes the second out of the bottom of the first. He's set and the pitch. He swings and sends a bullet to right field. Hernandez gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Randall Grichuk. He'll lead things off against Garrett Cole.
Randall Grichuk.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit on the ground to short. Torres has it. Throw is in time for the first out of the second. So here is Reese McGuire.
Number seven.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one. In there, and it's even at one. The 1-1. Now here's a drive out to right center field. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Batting it, the third baseman, number two, Joe Panik.
Here's Joe Panik. As he takes a cold strike at the knees, it's 0-1. Hit to short. And that's through into left, a base hit. He'll come home with it. And not in time as the run scores.
Batting nine, the designated hitter.
Up next is Danny Jansen. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. And you see that average below the dreaded Mendoza line. And it's fouled away. Panik, base runner at first with one out. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2.
Hey, that's a nice take by the batter right there, but that's a non-competitive off-speed pitch. Got to do better to at least entice a swing.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Working for the punch out and the offering.
2-2 now.
High in the air down the right field line.
Four foul balls in this AB. Pitcher cannot find anywhere to go to put this guy away.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Up next to the Blue Jays.
And now back to the leadoff spot in the Blue Jays lineup. Stepping in, Teoscar Hernandez worked a walk in his first plate appearance. Has a look, now the pitch. As he'll watch a slider that runs out of the strike zone away for ball one.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Good zip on that one as he just throws it by him for strike one.
This is why you pay the price of admission right here. Power on power. My money's on the pitcher.
And it's two balls and a strike to the Jays leadoff batter. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Gardner going back. At the track, the wall, out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. So now to the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Yes, he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Fastball just misses, that's ball one. Coming down in buckets, cats and dogs, insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
You know, one of the big issues is player safety, and right now this field is getting sloppy wet, Matt, and I don't know how much more rain this field can take.
Standing in now, Lourdes Gurriel, as he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike. And boy, big problems here to start this at-bat. It's 0-2 now.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, you've got to be hunting for the strikeout knowing you have this guy way off balance.
Three runs already home here. Skied into very shallow right. Judge is under it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Into the box, Gleyber Torres. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Throws in time, and that's out number one. One out, base is empty. And up next, the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner. First pitch on its way.